エンバロメントル空気地ティアバブマネージブルレベルズ
The only reason I can because one of my hack cameras spotted me. You can't reply to me, but I know you can hear me. Anyway, if I found you, they probably can too. It's just a matter of time. I'm glad I was able to track you down first, though. There's a lot of chatter about you in high places. You need to be in or around Section 10. That's the worst place in town, Mio. It's the underground stronghold. You got me out of here. Something big going on, and I'm not sure what it is. Whoops! I gotta move my rig. I'll talk to you later.
Attention, please. Public service announcement to follow. When rain is likely to be sheltered immediately. Contact. Public service announcement to follow. When rain is likely to be sheltered immediately. Any contact with rainwater or air assault is serious.
machines or bots in here. If you do, make sure you have money. I'm sure you're aware of this, but any activity in your bank account's gotta alert them. The moment you buy something, they'll know where you made the purchase and how much you spent.
How did you end up in this sector? This war zone is a mess. Don't move.
Look, we need to move. If we keep this up, they'll fry us from orbit.
They can't order orbital strikes. They have too many men stationed here. There are hazard cops at every corner.
We've got a breach.
Crap, not again. All men at gate three. Now, move, move, move!
Thank you. Attention! This sector now under martial law. Entry and exit only by military.
This sector now under martial law. Entry and exit only by military approval.
Thank you. your life worthless? Do you struggle with an incurable disease? Do you want out? Euthanasia isn't an option. Before you consider unsupervised suicide, check this out. Upload your mind to Neurono virtual reality servers. It's a virtual world where you can experience anything you want for eternity. You can't afford it? So what? Who says money is an obstacle? Donate your body to science and the Neurono VR experience is yours for free. Contact us now. Operator standing by.
Thank you.